contest is a last man standing match and is for the WCW World Heavyweight Championship.
Making his way to the ring
from Abruzzi, Italy, weighing 265 pounds, Bruno Sammartino.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the champion has had quite a story. And tonight, he's looking to write another chapter.
And introducing the challenger, representing Weapons of Mass Destruction, from Washington, D.C., weighing 290 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, the Animal Batista!
Oh man, two of the most exciting superstars in the WWE, and the title is on the line!
And ladies and gentlemen, it is electric. This sellout arena is pumped for this championship match.
Oh, Michael, this is going to be fun to watch. Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for. Oh, what a painful kick.
King, you've practically done all this business. Tell us your feelings of the living legend Bruno Sammartino and what makes him so special.
Well, he's probably thinking about how much he's looked forward to getting his hands on his opponent. These guys just can't stand each other. Oh, Bruno showing great ring presence there. Reversal.
Batista taking control.
What an impact from that kick. Nothing has threatened the life of someone's career quite like the Batista Bomb.
To this match cannot last long. A swift kick.
Not only is Batista a decorated champion, but a former world heavyweight champion who held the gold for an amazing 282 days. And a reversal from Sammartino.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Batista letting loose a punch that could drop a mule. Look at those flames. Somebody's about to get set on fire. This is insane.
Again, don't expect a technically sound competition here. This match will very much be akin to a ballroom brawl. A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force. He gets out of trouble there.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way.
What a carry by Batista! championship is on the line. And there's the reversal. He's taking control again. And that one hurt his hand. Look how close they are to the flame. Say it isn't so. No! Again, that classic WCW World Championship is on the line.
Try and scramble each other's brains so they can't get back up on their feet.
Well, not necessarily just the brains. I mean, if you damage the ribs or legs enough, that'll keep your opponent down too.
Missed him.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
Each of these competitors, oh my gosh, turned inside out. Oh, and he knocks it down with a tackle.
Bruno goes behind.
What a counter by Batista.
But look at this, break time's over. And here we go again. WCW Championship is on the line.
I don't like the way that hits you.
And that punch lands hard. He drops the elbow. WCW Championship is on the line.
No, what?
officials count it again. Will it be for the last time?
Man, he's got to dig down deep here if he hopes. What a move! What a smart move!
Once again, the WCW title is up for grabs.
And there's a counter by the Animal.
intensity. Look at this.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
He's starting to stir, Michael. But will he stir enough?
Fighting to get back to his feet, and he does.
What's it gonna take to keep these guys down? Well, he was able to reverse. Jeez!
And he lands in a heap.
It's like they're wrestling inside a blast furnace.
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
Deep down right now, as the aggressor, you're praying that this one is done. Great reversal. The flames are building.
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, Kay. Great time's over. And here we go again.
Oh, look at the emotion.
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
Well, the official's doing about the only thing he can in this match, and that's count to 10. Oh, Bruno showing great ring presence there.
He almost took his head off with that lariat. That's definitely going to the canvas the hard way.
What a counter that was.
Gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
Four. He can't do it. He can't make it. This is going to be it.
Six. Seven.
Look at the intensity.
Eight.
Look at the stare on the animal's face. He's ready to break somebody in half.
Okay, ring the bell.
He did it. Oh, my God. I can't believe it. Batista is the new champion. The animal's the new champion. One in a million is the only way to describe this match. Let's take a look at some of the big moments.
There is your winner and still WCW World Heavyweight Champion, representing Weapons of Mass Destruction, the Animal Batista.
We may need some help out here.
This doesn't look good. I don't think I've ever seen a beating like that.